Hi, I'm Fox 31 News meteorologist Nick Carter. Thanks for checking us out here on KDVR.com. What a wild week with super warm temperatures, record high temperatures in northern Colorado over the weekend. And it's looking like it's going to stay dry for the rest of the week with just some cooler weather on Thursday. You know, this warm, dry weather is just great for taking pictures. Go on up to the high country if you can. Send the pictures here to the website. We'll try to get them on the air as well. High temperatures, 70s to low 80s the rest of this week. And no freezing overnight low temperatures, at least not for eastern Colorado. Thanks for checking us out.